원하옵나이다. 원영자, 디 어서 오브 바이블 매트릭스 세븐 히스토리컬 앤드 사이언티픽 뷰즈 온 대니얼 앤드 레벨레이션 파트 1 대니얼. 히스토리 오브 더 템플 오브 제루살렘 앤드 더 시티 오브 제루살렘 더 월스트 템플 오브 제루살렘 빌트 인 BC 959 바이 킹 솔로몬 더 템플 오브 제루살렘 와 템플 오브 더 로드 와 하우스 오브 더 로드 인 휘치 더 피플 오브 이즈리얼 워십트 로드 갓 워즈 빌트 온 더 탑 오브 마운트 모리아 Where Abraham had intended to offer his son Isaac as a burnt offering. There are three temples were built in the same place in Jerusalem, according to the biblical history. The first temple was built by King Solomon. He began to construct it in BC 966 and completed it in BC 959. The chapter 6 of 1 Kings wrote that it was 480 years after the Israelites had come out of Egypt, and the construction began in the first year of the reign of Solomon over the kingdom of Israel. The time out of Egypt was BC 1446. So, 1446 minus 480 equals to BC 966. And the time when Solomon became a king was BC 970. So the beginning of the construction is BC 970 minus 4 equals to BC 966. Also, it wrote that Solomon spent 7 years for building it. So it was completed in BC 966 minus 7 equals to BC 959. The first temple built by King Solomon was destroyed in BC 586 by Nebuchadnezzar II of the Neo-Babylonian Empire. Next topic is the Second Temple of Jerusalem, Cyrus II. Ordered to rebuild it in BC 538. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.